DLC, Deep Dive, part number one. I am your host, BlueBoy1985, and I hope you are all having a good Thursday or Friday if you live in places like Australia, New Zealand, India, and Japan. I hope you're having a fantastic day. If you like what you see, please consider giving my Twitch a follow at twitch.tv/BlueBoy1985. All streams and chats are interactive, so please participate if you can. If you can't, that is fine. This is OG Hawkeye, the Clint Barton version that we'll be playing. The update came out a little while ago. If you've missed any streams whatsoever, they'll be on my YouTube channel at youtube.com/HammersReviews. If you'd like to support me on the channel, my Patreon is patreon.com/HammersReviews. If you don't have a Patreon, I have a Twitch button, a donation button on my Twitch page. You can also follow, if you like, to follow my Facebook fan page at Facebook Hammers Reviews, Facebook Hammers Reviews Stream, Facebook Hammers Reviews Streams, and my new one, which is Facebook BlueBoy1985 Streams. We have some rules about the Instagram and Twitter. No cam girls. No shammers. No scammers. No prostitutes. No one asking me out. That's the only rules I have. Or if you're in a bit of a bind, please do not hesitate to contact me on those channels. My Instagram is Instagram at HammersReviews. One, and my Twitters are Twitter at BlueBoy85, and my new Twitter is Twitter at BlueBoy1985.1, where you can talk about everything and anything. So I don't know which one it is, unfortunately. I think this would have been better as a multiplayer game. I've let everyone know we are very close to affiliate. We are currently, so I am sorry, close 2.91, I checked earlier. Can people let me know if the sound's okay? I am a big comic book fan. We have three people live with us currently. I will be here for a few hours at least. So I don't actually know officially what I've already know. Let's see if we can find where to go. So let's see what I am a lifelong comic fan. The trailer looks fantastic. I don't actually know where to go, unfortunately. A hole in my fucking floor. Council of fucking cunts, mate. Really fucking off. I am officially stumped. I will have to check how we access. Let's travel to the outpost. I'm fine, thank you. How are you? I'm trying to find a bloody... Oh, not today, because there's some new DLC out where it's like Clint Barton, which is OG Hawkeye. So where is he? I've had to shuffle my days around only slightly. And what if I decide to play? I'm having trouble finding the fucking DLC. Hawkeye, where are you? I'm gonna see if we have to like download Hawkeye. That's the only part of what's been an open find. Swap it out.
Oh, good.
Oh, I have a new follower. Cool. My bloody brain doesn't work half the time. I'm gonna have to see something if there's any DLC. Come on, Hawkeye, where are you? No, I can't find him. That's why I don't want to work certain fucking games. It don't bloody tell you what. Well, it indeed. I'm gonna see if I can change my character up. Kamala Khan. With Miss Marvel, and she is one of the Inhumans. Maybe I'm in the wrong section completely. Now, I cannot find him, so if I have to wait until everyone's got the fucking game, I'm gonna fucking rip some arseholes out of people. Yep, we're gonna try this one. I'm gonna try something. No, it's got the latest update, so I don't know why I can't find Linda Barton. That window's crying, I guess. I am officially stumped.com. Not Clint Barton, like, the OG, Hawkeye, somewhere. I cannot find him for the life of me, so, thank you for the follow, Cap_Avenger. I have seen only the first two Avenger films. I cannot get any information online because no one seems to be bloody covering it. There is Clint Barton's Hawkeye. Hope you haven't gone for a bloody walkies. Okay, that's fine. You don't have to explain me under 1935. Welcome to the stream. This is very infuriating. Apple and kiwi flavor in your drink. Every hour that I play, that's fine, you haven't really missed anything. Come on, Clint Barton, where are you? You son of a bitch. Donald Hamilton, so I don't see a Hawkeye mission anywhere. So reassemble this one, or it's this one. Because the thing is, it's not been fucking up front with me, so I don't know what the fuck to do. I'm gonna do something fucking random for a little bit. So we'll see if he's in this one. This is really pissing me off. I should be available from the fucking update. I've done the update, so that really just fucking pissed me off. I'll have to check it has done the fucking update. It updated an hour ago. That's what I don't fucking get. Let's head for... Nope, I'm trying to figure out what to fucking do on this game. Because we've got a new character. What is this?
Yeah,
what is this, the fucking Fangirl Club? Back in a few minutes. I'm really looking forward to that. God damn it, fucking cunt. I'll be back in a few minutes. Because I want to slap the piss out of the developer, so give me. We'll have to rename the video. That really just grinds my fucking gears. It really does. This is actually Marvel Avengers Endgame Part 10. So I've just got to go on the Twitch quickly. I love you too, 1935. So give me 2 seconds, everybody. Thank you very much for the follow, much appreciated. Off. I would like to say a very big thank you to my brother, the real Cypheroth, for making my custom Claret and Blue Mega Man. That's better. So, thank you very much for the follow. Very much appreciated. The teleport twins are awesome.
Hey there, welcome to the anthill. I'm Ceres, Leo's twin sister. I've got the same powers as my brother. Mortal twins at your service.
Knowing my luck, it's going to be tomorrow that it comes up. Look, I'm going to try something. Black Widow's very underpowered, so... Thank you very much for the follow. I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that because I don't want to butcher anyone's name. Just travel to the helicarrier. This is gonna really piss me off. Thank you. break that down. You don't need to explain to me. We currently have 6 people alive. I have got both Injustice games. Oh, where are you, Rudy? Martin. Where's the other fucking Hawkeye? It always goes bloody funny. When they do a fucking update, it piss me off. How hard is it?
One thing I miss about the trailer. Silence.
That's either Nolan North or Troy Baker. They did an absolute shit job.
Hey there.
Bloody arse clowns.
Stay sharp,
Kamala. Aye, Captain. Nothing here, so...
Stay loud, report. All systems on. Yeah,
what's up? Let's see if she can pick up Thor's hammer.
You're not so scary, are you?
She can't even lift it up, what a toad. Let's see what nameplates we've got. Excuse me. So we've got all comics apart from 3. I don't think the motherfuckers square know what they're fucking doing half the time.
Bruce?
What is it? Can I please make a green thumb joke?
Yeah. Don't beat me to it. Mike is too dangerous to be left unchecked. You need to stay ahead of her.
Huh.
The less room she has to think, the better.
I'm not saying this to be cruel, Bruce.
I know.
I'm saying this because I need you to really understand. She is a person. She just needs you to be there. Nothing else.
I'm here.
Good. Glad to have you.
Nothing more, nothing less. Port the Raven, never more.
So, are these organized by author or subgenre?
Both.
You ever considered a career as a librarian?
Scarlett Johansson does a fucking piss poor job.
Hmm.
steroid incident. Now I do love some good shredded wheat for breakfast. With strawberries. Hits the fucking spot. It really does. There he is. So where is he in the fucking game? Monkfishes. A day probably is good for people. I knew tonight's stream wouldn't go to fucking plan. It never fucking does. So how is everyone? If anyone knows where, how I can get Print Bot and Hawkeye, please let me know. If you have got this game. No, it's not. I dare you, you fiend. Maybe you're disgusting. Let's go with the bloody fly. So hopefully, I think what I've been reading, some comics, Spider-Man is an Avenger, and Black Panther as well, so. I think these guys are based in either Japan or California. I'm not particularly sure which. If anyone knows where Square is based. These are the same people. That made the Tomb Raider reboot series. The reboot series of Tomb Raider. So they should not have fucking named work. We got dicks. Nope, you're not in here, so I'm running like a blue eyed fucking fly here, so. How hard is it to implement a new fucking update? Dickheads.
Good to see you.
Thank you. Come again. There is Captain Rogers. Not Mr. Rogers.
With the team back together, I feel like we can finally turn the tide against Dane.
Gloom enough.
Let's continue to do good. Not for glory or vanity, for its own sake.
I'm just going to have to say fuck it and hope for the fucking best. There's no fucking missions here. So it must be campaign based then. So I'm just going to do random shit. Let's launch a fucking mission then. Where is it then, fucking square enix, you motherfuckers? No one had a fucking stupid fucking
your objective.
Day.
You gotta be kidding me. But that stinks.
You should be live. If anyone would like to join, my PSN is BlueMini85. No other fucking tons having these fucking issues, are they? It's just me that's having the fucking country problems.
These enemies must be defeated.
Oh shit, really? If that's the only thing there was, you would eat it or go without. people. I really want to show the DLC off today. So that's like a power exchange. Like a power like rush. At least there's community things to do. But it was all. This is her takedown. Another one bites the dust. So she can go invisible. She's got invisibility from it. No, sorry. That comes across as ungrateful. Sorry, not sorry. Fired.
Nice work, Avenger. This won't be the last time we mount an assault on AIM's forces, but this should significantly weaken their capabilities.
I am. You get resources back, so... For someone that says that they're not a wasteful person, I would beg to differ. I'm gonna do some challenge mode. fired. The sensitivity of it to sensitivities are that's better. Oh, excuse me. Great for things like Final Fantasy, but other than that, the fucking dingleberries.
You're wasting your time.
One of her takedowns. Troy Baker Nodenoff did a shit fucking job being said characters. Shove the energy boost up your arse. Yeah, I forget they had a very different... welcome anyone that has just joined the stream. Hope you are doing well. Many of you need all. The last bit of DLC left us on a cliffhanger. Yeah, you can try. Bloody hell, another one? Fucking hell. He needs to call his jets. Give him a lovely fucking shock, asshole. Bloody hell. Weirdo, or like psychopath, weird. There is like a version of like the Hulk that has like an older guy. That's a whole point, you dumbass. Oh. Fuck you, tank. That would have pissed me off. So let's go to Commander Motherfucking Khan. No, we are calling back to the Quinjet and we're swapping fucking characters. Thank you. naughty. That's like asking, is the Pope fucking Catholic? Let's do this. The higher the level, that's nice.
All right, what's the play?
Not sure there's any chance of us getting into the city undetected.
Yeah, pretty sure you rising from the dead is gonna attract attention.
Then we give them something to draw their attention. Like maybe a son of Odin. I will bring the lightning, Captain. They won't even see you on the ground.
Hope everyone's doing well and behaving themselves. We currently have 4 people with us. Yep. Pretty much.
We're being hailed. Going through.
Hello? Anyone out there? They found us. They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone.
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
Jarvis, can you get a location?
Right away, sir. I've traced the call back to an apartment in the evacuation zone.
Okay.
Interesting.
Why is the evacuation zone?
Because of us, inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
Yeah, it's propaganda. That's what it fucking is. It's propaganda, that those kind of things. It's what, like what they said about the Jewish people in World War II. The fucking those motherfuckers. That's exactly what propaganda does. It was German Jewish people. But the fucking Italians. One of my favourite films is I know it's a change of subject. The Apt Pupil with Shirley MacLaine, where he's a former Nazi. That film is fantastic. If anyone has seen that film, and Edward Norton and the other one that was in Terminator, Edward Furlong, in American History X, that film was actually pretty good. I've only seen the first 2 Avengers movies. I've only seen the first Captain America.
There's a great AIM unit near you. Defeat them and you may gain something useful.
Oh, excuse me.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Absolutely, let's go. Let's kick some ass. Propaganda is very dangerous. It basically, basically the Avengers got blamed. Technically it was their fault, but technically not to the magnitude that Aang was saying, so let's see what we can do. Okay, thank you for stopping by, Miranda 1935. Hmm, where are they then? I can hear them, but I cannot see them. That's the thing, I can hear them, but I can't see them. Yep, you don't have to explain yourself. If you have to go, you have to go. Complete fucking trash when it does that. Complete fucking arse. We can take them. Back off, you turd. What for that? Yes. Nope. Well, I am officially fucking stumped. Yeah, this game does infuriate me at times. But it doesn't explain what the fuck to do. I really want to do a DLC today, I really fucking did.
One of our shield allies nearby could use some help.
That's what a fucking game for fuck's sake. Let's whip some fucking ass. The teleporter twins. He's the able-bodied one. I don't actually know what the correct terminology is because I don't want to piss disabled people off and say one of them is actually disabled. So I don't want people saying, "Ow, you're being discriminatory to people that are disabled." I was like, "Well," and not in my defence. One is able-bodied and one isn't as able-bodied. But is that being ableist, people? If anyone knows... Inhumans, go home. Fuck off. Before this, the shit hit the fan on the game, they were regular humans. And AIM is trying to cure said people, but it seems like they're abducting people.
I can do this!
You can't do it.
Uh-oh,
spaghetti or... they are very close. They want to go fully upgraded, I think. But you can actually get...
There they are!
It's your alert! Code red!
Well, I've told, go fuck yourself. Don't worry, we'll get them out. Because we're the fucking Avengers, motherfucker. Yeah, Falcon, I believe, becomes Captain America as well. Because I had seen some artwork and I was like, I had to ask someone because I wasn't sure. I think it does happen one way or another. Yeah, it's like a very spicy meatball. That's kind of deep. She's got the same ability as... like, Mr. Fantastic from Fantastic Four. That's what it looks like to me. The higher the level that you do in difficulty is you get better gear. For over an hour.
that's the thing that really bums me out when you, when they say, oh, this such and such DLC will be out on the 18th, and it is the 18th of February, if I'm not mistaken. You can do it. Rob Schneider's fucking hilarious.
If people are tired or they're not feeling great, you don't have to tell me.
Thank you. Please, they've been searching the city for humans. Our friends were on the way to the safe house.
We're fine. Go now. I'm safely
better hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I'm in another containment room.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
We're gonna nip it in a bloody
bud. You wanna see all my weapons? Okay!
Oh, there's four in total. And I think it opens a door. And it could be that door. Oh, it's pink, pressure badge.
Yeah, the resources are
rather good if you can find them. All we need for that is nanites.
see what challenges we have done. So we've done one of the weekly challenges, defeat enemies. Yep, that's it, could even. I think we've got level them all the way up to this. So the other ones are stun robotic enemies and hit enemies with counter attacks. So. It's really irritating. People don't give you the fucking heads up and say, oh, it's gonna be. But if we have to wait until fucking USA has to fucking do it, I'll be like, fucking shake. He's up there. God damn it. I think this gets on a lot of people's fucking tits. It really does. So fucking close. All I'm gonna say is fuck it. I'm going to where we're supposed to fucking go. Now let's get physical. Shit will hit the van. Back off. Thank you. my favorite superheroes or anti-heroes. Blade is actually Marvel, but people don't actually know that. Because it started as a comic first, then a movie with Wesley Snipes. The more people you have on the side that you can actually save, the better. It's rather fucking irritating. Like people burning people that are sick, for example. I think this control's gone fucking wrong. Taking him from two fucking bubble gum. We like the humans, and we like Hank Pym. What's that, man?
your face, motherfucker! Yeah, because he's a big fucking bastard. Yeah, I don't give a fucking shit. If anyone does know how to get Clint Barton, which is Hawkeye.
Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere. A derivative of Terrigen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger here?
Aren't we always?
True. This is it.
Readings are more concentrated here. Better get inside.
Yeah, everyone knows the Avengers.
We can't. They have this thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
We'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes. Four. Looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one. Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Terrigen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
Holy shit, what is that? If I remember correctly, we're gonna have to take that motherfucking piece of shit out.
That machine is the source of the altered Terrigen. It's been genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene and eliminate the host.
It's killing it in humans?
Not for long.
That doesn't seem very ethical. Some of that ethical fucking cleansing, that's what it fucking sounds like. What the fuck? The bullshit. What a the bullshit. Shitloads of turrets.
Back off, cunt. Oh, it's about the bubble chat. Come on, you bastard. Every time there's a fucking update, it fucks the whole fucking process up. So how is everyone this evening? Boingy boingy. So we've done it. So we haven't done much. We've run down a fucking quarter of damage. What the fuck? Really funk me off big time. In your face, my fella! Yep. Finally, you're fucking up. Wonderful. As you know, you're saying there's more than one way to get a fucking cat. The thing now is under sensitive. Fucking hell. Every time it doesn't happen. Oh, Dave. Everything goes to fucking shit. Yeah, damn right it is, Mr. Stark. It's feeling hot, hot, hot. Come on, you dickhead. Oh, let's go this fucking thing. Joke, mate. Fucking hell. I wouldn't buy this game at full fucking price. Not a damn fucking chance. Thank you. normally I would come for a break now, but...
One thing I hate is fucking lawyers.
The thing is, they say, oh, it's going to be up on the 18th. And it is the 18th today.
God, that fucking time. I stand to a quarter of health. Games don't normally infuriate me, but... You're going down, clown. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker!
All clear. What is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to Primera. I'll do some digging.
Excuse me. It was a flashback mission. Sure, that's
not too bad. Figure out where this monstrosity came from.
I should be able to trace its flight path. Only one way to know for sure. Regroup back at the Chimera.
back to the outpost. I haven't had a bloody break, goddammit. Thank you very much for watching. You've been a great audience. I have been your host, Blueboy1985. And hopefully I'll be back a bit later on for a late night stream. I have been your host, Blueboy1985, and I want to do three things for me. One, look after yourself. Two, look after any relatives, elder relatives, or any animals you may have. And three, wear a face mask if you are going out. If you can't due to medical or health related issues, that's fine. If I don't see you later on, have a good one. Peace out. God bless. And I'll see you very soon. It's probably going to be a midnight stream. Thank you and goodbye for now.